You know, if we were to put together, say, a top 10 of America's favorite folk songs, we think this next song would be on the list.
Oh.